Dear Santa, please repair my toys for Christmas. The ones my daddy broke last year. My fire truck was lots of fun when it used to run. But Daddy Plague was in and struck that gear. My locomotive doesn't light a whistle. And my kangaroo keeps falling on his ear. So Santa, please repair my toys for Christmas. The ones my daddy broke last year.
Okay, son, so you snitched on me to Santa Claus, huh?
Oh, gee, Dad, I'm sorry.
Oh, well, I guess I had it coming. But you see, son, fathers are only grown-up kids. We like to play with toys, too. That is, if no one's looking.
I understand, Dad. I know Santa Claus will understand, too.
Yeah. Tell him what happened. How it was an accident when the locomotive ran into the kangaroo and the fire truck and the wheels got loose on the little cars. You know I didn't mean to do it.
I know that Daddy didn't mean to break them. He just was having fun and I was glad. So Santa, please repair my toys for Christmas and bring some new ones just for Dad.